Hello Inventor, so I'm working on this AI storytelling app using MIT App Inventor. So what that app will do, whenever you tell anything about like I want to know the story about the human and the robots, so that AI app will tell you the story with the images, okay? That app will generate the real-time images and that will tell you the story also, okay? So how that app will work, let me show you. So let's refresh this.
Hello human, which story you want me to generate for you?
Okay, now we need to just click on the tell me button and I'm using your Google Dialog, okay? So let's click on tell me. Tell me the story about human and robot.
Sure, let me generate a story for you with a stunning picture view.
Okay, so we need to wait some seconds.
Once upon a time, humans and robots lived side by side in harmony, working together to build a better world. Strengths and weaknesses of each other.
The amazing story, okay? So, and that image is generated, right? So, you can tell this app to generate another image, another story. You can tell them to, you know, lion story, whatever story you want. You just need to tell. Let's try to say lion story, okay? So, tell me lion story in very short.
Sure, let me generate a story for you with a stunning picture view. One day, a brave little mouse ventured near the lion, who in a fit of anger, trapped.
So that's the overall app we'll create using the MIT App Inventor. So if you have any doubt or any question, or if you want to add some more features in this app, so just comment on the video, I'll try to add this feature. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day, be safe. Bye-bye.